If when I grow up, I want to be just like you.
The complexity of everything that just went on there, from playing the piano to where that song starts in your vocal range to where you took it, the fact that there is a world-class band behind you that didn't have to play, you just held the whole room. I mean, that is pro, beyond, far beyond your age and years.
I am absolutely kind of, when you can take an Elton John song and make it your song, and actually to the point of just, Gene, you said it right. If you can make those lyrics, Elton John's lyrics, your lyrics, you've got something. I'm going to say to everybody in this class and everybody, including you, everybody, if you want anyone to win, you have to vote. And I'm telling you, this class is something great to vote on. It's a great class. Vote, you guys. Vote.
From day one, it's always been you. And there's been like a couple of like little, you know, things in between. But tonight, it's always been you. You sing with such an angelic frequency. And I think a lot of things are gonna happen in the future when you sing. And a lot of people will need that song. You're amazing.
Tears of joy. I mean, people stopped breathing. It was so quiet, and we were so drawn in during that. It was remarkable to watch. Congratulations,
Thank
Abby.
You.
Good job.
Thank you.
If you want to see Abby in the top 12 tomorrow night, you got to vote for her right now. Voting closes during this next commercial break, and two people will leave us at the end of the show. So don't waste any time. As Lionel said, vote. Abby Carter, everyone.
Thank you.
That wraps up the music tonight. A big thanks to Chris Pooley and the band. Thank you.